We have arranged all our 9 samples in the same sequential manner as we have done before. Now the fourth indicator we are here going to use is methyl orange to see its impact on acid and bases by observing its color. I put this methyl orange in a beaker . It has very nice color. As you can see, it is orange in color, bright orange. Now let's see how it reacts with acid and base. As I told you before, our first sample is lime juice, so I took this outside and put some methyl orange. Oh my god, it's in so vibrant and red color. It's my favorite color. So this has changed from orange to red. Our next sample is sodium carbonate. It's a type of base. Let's see what happened. I'm going to put 2 to 3 drops. It get turned into yellow color in the basic medium. Yellow in the basic. Our third sample is sodium bicarbonate, slightly basic. So it's also of yellow color. Observe it very deeply. It's of yellow color. It's carbonate and it is bicarbonate. Carbonate is a strong base and bicarbonate is a less basic. So you can see the intensity of color. In carbonate, yellow is in dark mode and it is little bit light in the bicarbonate. So intensity of color is also depend upon the strength of base. Our fourth sample is hydrochloric acid. I am putting methyl orange 2 to 3 drops. Oh my goodness. It is of red color, deep red. You can see acid react with methyl orange to give red color. Up to now I had observed. In the fifth one, it's strong alkali, sodium hydroxide. Put the same. It's also of yellow color. I am here going to compare the color. Have a look. You can see in the alkali, hydroxide, sodium hydroxide give yellow color of bright, deep. But it's light one as compared to this. It's darker, it's slightly lighter. Now going from the sixth sample. Our sixth sample is acetic acid. It is a light acid. I want to show you something. Acetic acid also gives the red color with the methyl orange. But if we compare the hydrochloric acid and it is hydrochloric acid, deep red. It is acetic acid. Yes, sample 6 is acetic acid. It is weak acid. So you can see the crystal clear difference. This intensity is deep red, show the acid is strong, and it is light in color. Red color is very light, it show the weak acid. Seventh sample is simple water. No change. It's slightly yellow in color. As I told you, our sample is little bit contaminated with some basic impurities, so it gives very light yellow color. Our eighth sample is barium hydroxide base. I'm going to ask you a question. Base give which color with methyl orange? Tell me. Yes, of course, it is yellow. Base gives the yellow color with the methyl orange. See, deep yellow. Why do? Because it is hydroxide and alkali containing hydroxide group. Our last sample is detergent. Detergent is also a kind of base, and in the same way, it also have given the deep yellow color. Now you can see all the test tubes. Now first one, it is lemon juice acid. Second one, barium carbonate base, strong base. Third one is sodium bicarbonate, it is weak base. Hydrochloric acid, strong acid. Sodium hydroxide, strong base. Acetic acid, weak acid. Simple water, barium hydroxide, strong base. And detergent, it's also kind of strong base. So in this video I have experimented all our 9 sample with the 4 indicators, and to show you how can you differentiate the acid and base. Why do? Because acid and base both are colorless. We are using indicators here to differentiate them. Thank you for watching.